Welcome to Carrots. I'm Susmita.
Hi everyone, this is Vam.
Alright, we're here to talk to you about our awesome chef special dish for this weekend of 9th and 10th September. What are we making?
With Sloppy Joe Burger.
Sloppy Joe Burgers. So these are these yummy burgers with the filling instead of a patty, you get this really nice saucy kind of a filling inside the burger and it's so yummy. So come, let's show them. What do we have here?
Vegan cheese made with cashew.
Okay. And why is the burger of this color? Nice dark color to pull you all to the dark side.
I will cocoa for that.
Cocoa? Yeah. Alright. And then what? Lettuce, yeah, that's the bottom. Chef, not this. Okay, lettuce, and then yes, the yummy sloppy joe filling. Come closer, you can have a look at it.
Ooh. This is mock meat and vegetables.
Mock meat, veggies, tomato,
yes,
spices, all kinds of yummy stuff. Oh, just look at it. Oh my god. Okay, then what else are you gonna put? Onion and tomato.
Tomatoes.
All right.
And this is vegan mayo.
Vegan mayonnaise.
Yes.
A new vegan mayo. Oh my god. That looks so droolful. Then, what are you going to serve it with?
I'm serve it with french fry.
I'm going to have some.
And this is mayo.
French fries and mayonnaise. Ooh, yummy. So I have to tell you all about this awesome new mayo that we've started to make. Take a look inside. Ooh, look at the way it shakes. Like a jelly. Yummy. So, can't help myself. Okay. I've never been a fan of non-vegan mayo, but this one is like brilliant. What is it made of?
It's made with soya and spices. And oil,
sunflower oil. Okay, so oil and soy milk, so that's the base and it's flavored with a bunch of stuff. So this is our plain mayo. We are planning to come up with a series of these. We've been test driving this at the restaurant. We've been giving it to various of our guests for tasting recently. And they've all, like, we've had 100% positive feedback. Everybody's really loved it. So now it's finally going to be available for sale starting tomorrow. The jars are available for you to pick up and take home. The beauty about vegan mayonnaise is it's cruelty-free and it's cholesterol-free. It has no chemicals, no preservatives. We make it fresh here, right at Carrots. So you can eat loads of this and not feel guilty at all. So
and you can keep at least 10 days inside the fridge.
10 days in the fridge. It even stays outside for
2 to 3 days.
Depending this weather, 2 to 3 days. But in the summer, 1 day, I guess.
Yeah,
you know, it ferments after that. Yeah. But in the fridge for 10 days, and you can use lots of it. So we're selling these. These are 300 gram jars. We are selling this at 180 rupees per jar. So this is really close to the commercial non-meat, the mayos that are available, non-vegan mayo. So we try to price it as close as possible to that. But of course, you get a lot more value for your money. So please come this weekend, taste our amazing sloppy joe burger. And taste the mayo along with it. And if you would like to buy the mayo after tasting it, which you most probably would want to, it will be available for sale right here at the counter. Alright, thank you.
Thank you so
much. Visit Carrots Restaurant in Koramangala, Bengaluru to taste this and all our other unique, delicious vegan dishes. Thank you for watching.